She caught me up on the sly. She said, please don't tell all your friends, because they might tell my husband. They'd know I'll never see you, nor probably want to meet you. Sure it wouldn't be meet, so I'll call you on the sly. Please don't ask, cause you know why. Baby, I won't lie and say I like the way you talk at me. Or something like in the way you talk at me. So I'll see you at 6:30. No, I told her only trouble. Yeah, that's reading trouble. Or intriguing than our conversation. Said I'll meet you at the station. Still, I couldn't help but think, as I drag my fear to meet her, what the hell am I doing there? What the hell am I gonna say? Now, girl, don't you wanna smoke a little marijuana? Some time and have a drink. Think about what you're gonna do. Love is kind of hurry. Feeling wanting more in the time it's up. And baby, when I saw you, oh, I knew I was a goner. All the things Dave told me to say, I completely forgot. In our first kiss, went through your husband in the river. You know it makes me kind of shiver. Now it's to his mother. Also, we could see each other. Last I thought, about 3 weeks. Now we don't even speak. Sitting at the door, and I'm sitting on the floor. Married girl, don't you wanna smoke a little marijuana? Think about what you're gonna do with me. Married girl, ain't you worried? If our love is kind of hurried, you'll be left wanting more in the time after the man has murdered me. That you'll be left wanting more in the time after your man has murdered me.